dalawa siyang mat. So guys, there she goes. So let's start. Hey guys, I'm Zarina and welcome to my channel. So for today's vlog, simplihan lang natin. Mag-unbox tayo ng new machine ko na gagamitin ko sa aking shop, which is the AC Cuts and Prints. So kung interested kayo kung ano yung mga products and services na ino-offer ng aking shop, you can check out my Instagram account, which is at AC Cuts and Prints. Like I said, for today, bubuksan na natin yung new machine ko na gagamitin ko for my shops. Fresh from US pa siya, guys. Like, inantay ko siya ng matagal-tagal. Medyo inabot siya ng almost 3 months bago siya nakarating sa aming doorstep. Actually, kakarating niya lang kahapon. Kaya kakarating niya lang kahapon. And now, bubuksan na natin siya kasi it's been weeks simula nung nag-stop operate yung aking shop. Kasi nga, yung Cricut Choy ko, hindi na-disable siya. I mean, hindi siya gumagana at the moment. And with that, hindi rin ako makakagawa ng mga orders ng mga customers ko. So, inantay ko pa talaga ito na dumating. So, yes, speaking of Cricut Choy, that is my first machine, that was my first machine, Cricut machine na ginamit ko. And binili ko siya last year. So, September, then October, nag-start ako ng business ko. And just to inspire you guys, Cricut Choy, despite being small, I was able to earn money from that machine. Yun yung dahilan kung bakit ako nakabili ng Cricut Maker ko and all other machines na ginagamit ko ngayon sa shop ko. Back to the topic, we will do the unboxing of my Cricut Maker. Super excited na ako. Let's start. Anyway, hindi ko na mention, dalawang boxes to guys na dumating kahapon. Dalawa. Kasi yung binili ko is everything bundle. That means, bukod sa Cricut Maker, may iba pa siyang supplies na kasama, which is nakuha ko sa mas murang halaga. So, yes. Bubuksan natin to later, guys. Ito yung mga supplies, again, nakasama ni Cricut Maker pag bumili ka ng everything bundle. Unahin natin si Cricut Maker, guys. Hi, guys. So, let's start. Nakalagay dito guys sa labas, included in the box is meron tayong makukuhang premium fine point blade, rotary blade, at saka fine point pen. Okay? So, ito yung mga additional tools na pwede mo namang bilhin. Like si knife blade, si scoring wheel, double scoring wheel tip, washable pa fabric pen, calligraphy pen, and all others. For sure, marami pa. Later, may papakita pa ako sa inyo. Okay, let's do it. Pinagpuyatan ko to guys. Namin ang asawa ko at nakapatid ko. Charot! Ito yung unang makikita. So, let's get started. Ito muna yung open natin. Materials for your first project. I-open na natin siya. Alam nyo, napaka-extra talaga ng Cricut. Ang cute ng paglalagyan. So, materials lang siya for test cuts later. Ito lang pala yun. So nice of them.
What?
To pack this food. And then, open me first. So, feeling ko different languages to ng pa-welcome nila. Unleash. Please, beauty. Get connected, make a little something, bookmark this page. Welcome! Welcome! Then, Cricut Maker! Welcome book pala siya, oh. nandito yung different types of mats na pwede mong gamitin kay Cricut Maker. So, 12x12 na siya, guys. Kay Cricut Joy dati, 4.5 to 11.5. And ngayon, ito yung different kinds of mat ni Cricut for different materials. And then, the rotary blade. Nandito na siya. So, si rotary blade, based on my research, for delicate na mga materials, pwedeng sa tela, or kaya yung mga sobrang nipis na papel. Tapos dito, nandito na yung USB connector. Ni Cricut, kasi si Cricut Maker, pwede kang mag-connect ng Cricut or ng USB connector sa kanya for your gadget, like iPad, or your tablet, or your phone. Cricut rotary blade cup, fine point pen ni Cricut Maker. So, ito yung warranty. Yes. Ito yun. So, si Cricut Maker, may tatlo siyang colors. Merong champagne, lilac, and rose. And ang nakuha ko is rose. Dapat champagne yun, guys. Pero that time, yung time na binili ko siya, walang available na champagne. Kabango. Well, almost 3 months siyang nasa dagat. So, siguro nga. Normal na itong magkagagal nito siya. So, ito na siya, guys. Adapter or yung kanyang saksakan. Pwede mo siyang gamitin directly sa saksakan ng Pilipinas. See? And then, of course, nandito na rin yung kanyang kasamang dalawang mat na free. Nakasama sa, pagbili niya ng machine. So, may dalawa siyang mat na free upon buying the Cricut machine. So, iba pa yung mismong nandun sa bundle, guys, which is ipapakita ko later. So, meron tayong pink for the fabric and the blue, I think, for the light materials. Okay, guys. Change cam tayo kasi full na yung storage ng camera ko. So, again, this is my Cricut Maker. Oh, she's so cute. Okay, guys. So, ngayon bubuksan natin isang box kung saan nakalagay yung mga ibang supplies na kasama sa everything bundle. So, yeah. Okay, guys. So, I have a guest with me. So, this is my baby, AC. Sa kanya nang galing, guys, yung pangalan na AC Cuts and Prints. Okay. For the first item is this one. Wow. This is the portable trimmer. Yan. Finally, meron na ako dito. Malaki pala siya, no? And then, different kinds of vinyls, guys. Meron tayong ito, premium vinyl, everyday iron-on, transfer tape, glitter iron-on, premium vinyl, everyday iron-on, foil iron-on, glitter iron-on, stencil seal. At buko dyan, meron din tong true control knife, fine point pen, the basic tool set, scoring stylus, printable vinyls, mat. Sa different kinds of mat na binigay sa akin, light grip, standard grip, the strong grip. Kompleto yung mat ko. Meron akong pink, purple, and green, and sky blue. Tapos na tayo dito, guys. Yeah. So, ngayon, guys, doon naman tayo sa mga nabili ko na bago pa dumating itong aking Cricut Maker. So, bumili na ako ng ibang tools for them, for the Cricut Maker. Una is itong fine debossing tip, knife blade, graving tip, Cricut for transfer tip. Bale, nagpabili ako kay Pinoy Pasabay. You can check them out on Facebook.
sila yung aking contact to purchase all these materials and the machine direct from the Cricut website. Also, bumili din ako na, nakita ko lang sa Shopee, guys. Super sulit. Actually, Cricut talaga siya. Itong 4x24 na Cricut mat. So, nabili ko lang siya for 499 pesos. So, compared sa ibang shop na nagbebenta nito, yun yung pinakamurang shop na napagbilhan ko nito, guys. So, super happy! And, mura siya kasi meron doon siyang dents, pero hindi ko nakikita yung dented part. But, yes, that's all, guys. I hope enjoy this video. Gusto kong itry na si Cricut Maker, isali sa video, but then this lady woke up. Oh, sorry, yun na. So, that would be all. Please subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. Bye! Say bye. Say bye.
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 Bye, guys.